dear students, I hope everybody safe and sound, keeping healthy and studying as well. Dear students, in our previous video, we have discussed about the sixth chapter, that is fraction. Here, in this fraction, we have discussed few topics. Is it comparing unlike fraction with the same numerator, comparing unlike fraction with a different denominator? Okay, then with that we have discussed mixed fraction also. Our last one problem we have discussed, that is related for comparison of mixed fraction. Okay, these are the three topics we have discussed in our previous video. So let us discuss in today's class, that is first addition of unlike fraction. See, if the unlike fraction arises, how to add the fractions? So first I have taken one example here, that is first they have given in your textbook, in order to add unlike fraction we have to convert them into like fraction. Okay, first we have to convert them into an like fraction, then we do by this finding the LCM and taking it as a common denominator of all the given fraction. See, if this type of problem arises, we want to convert this into an like fraction. Okay, this is all an unlike fractions. Okay, we want to convert this into an like fraction, then we have to make all the denominators same. Okay, what we have discussed in the previous video, is it all the denominators we have made same, and here also you want to make all the denominators same to add the fractions, to add an unlike fraction. Now here first I have taken example 6/12 plus 1/12, this is a like fraction. So here how to add this number, what they are given in the numerators, that you have to add 6 plus 1 you'll get 7, is it? So you write on 7, then denominator part you should be write same as it is. Okay, you should not add this number, only numerator part you have to add. If the denominators are same, then you want to add the numerators. Okay, then denominator part you have to keep that itself. Okay, in this way you have to add this type of fraction. Now if you get an unlike fraction, how to add those type of fraction? That is, you know that we have to take an LCM. Okay, we have to follow a division method to convert this unlike fraction into a like fraction. Okay, so to convert this into a like fraction, we will using a division method. That is, see what the denominators are given, by using the denominators we want to do a division method here. So 5 15 30, see here dear students, you should not get confused. You can make separate also. Okay, for 5 itself you can make separate division, for 15 also you can make separate division, and for 30 also you can make separate division. If you make at a time, it will becomes very easy to you. Okay, you can take at a time also. Okay, both are correct. So here now in a which table you get all these three numbers, that you have to check. So first they have given, first we will take 3. Okay, in a 3 table we will not get 5, is it? So you write down 5 as it is here. 3 how much are 15? 3 5s are 15. Then 3 how much are 30? 3 10s are 30. Then next you want to take which number, in which we will get all these 3 number, that is 5. 5 1s are here, 5 1s are, 5 2s are. Okay, next you will get here 2, you keep these numbers as it is, 1 1, then 2 1s are 2, 3 5 2. These are the numbers we got here. So here you are having a doubt, is it? So why we can't take 5 here? 5 it is going to, it is a divide all these number 5 15 30, so you can take 5 also. Okay, but if you take 5 here, the next it will come 3 itself. Okay, so I have taken here in this way. Now what we have to do, you have to multiply these numbers. So if you multiply those 3 numbers, what the product you will get? 3 into 5, how much? 5 3s are 15. Okay, 15 2s are 30. is it?
So here 3 into 5 into 2 is equal to 30. We got here 30.
Is it? We got the LCM, that is 30. So for this 30, what we have to do? Now how we want to convert this numbers into a like fraction? That is, you know that already we have discussed in a previous video. Is it this method? So you follow same method here also. Okay, what the product we got, what the LCM we got here, that you have to write at this part. Okay, at the product part you have to write. Then here, which number we have to take here to get the number 30? That we have to check. So 5, how much are 30? 5, 6 are. Okay, 5, 6 are 30. Then what the number we are going to take at the denominator? Same number we have to take at numerator also. 2, 6 are 12. Okay, 12 by 30. Okay, then here also we got the LCM 30, is it? So you write down the 30 at the denominator part. Okay, then we have to check here also which number we have to take to get the number 30 here. That is 5, how much are 15, how much are 30? 15 twos are. Okay, 15 twos are 30 we get. So here also we have to write same number, is it? Yes. 3 twos are 6. 6 by 30 we got. Now here also at the denominator part you have to write 30. Okay, LCM you have to write here. Then 30, how much are 30? 30 ones are 30. Then here also you have to write 30 ones are 30. Now we got and like fractions. Okay, we got and like fraction. Now for this like fraction we have to add. We can add. See how we have added here this like fraction. 6 plus 1, 7. Is it 7 by 12? Same way we have to follow here. Okay, 12. 12 plus 6 plus 13. Okay, whole divided by 30. Okay, whole divided by 30. Then you want to add all these three numbers. Okay, then what will you get? 12 plus 6, you will get an 18. 18 plus 13, you will get 31. 31
divided by 30. Okay, this is your answer.
Okay, in this way, you have to find, you want to add an unlike fraction. Okay, to add an unlike fraction, first you want to take an LCM of the denominators, then we want to convert that unlike fractions to an like fractions. Okay, then what the like fraction we will get, we have to add all those numbers. Okay, then what the product you will get, that is your final answer. See, if this is going to be reduced in a simplest form, you can reduce. Now it is not going to reduce in a simplest form, so I have written 31 by 30 itself. Okay, in this way you have to follow an addition problem. Here these are the problems I have taken from your exercise 6.2 itself. 6.2 A main, this is first question. Then in a B main, this is a second question. Okay. Dear students, now let us see few examples on addition of unlike mixed fraction. Now we have seen addition of like fraction, is it? Now if mixed fraction arises, how to do them problem? That is, if mixed fraction arises, first you want to convert that mixed fraction into an unlike fraction. Okay, then you want to add an numbers. Okay, now here I have taken one example, that is 1 whole 2 by 3 plus 3 whole 4 by 9. See here, this is an example I have taken from your summit of problems. Okay, summit of. Here they have given in your summit of A main, okay, are the following, okay, they have given are the following. So here if the problem arises like this, you know that first we have to convert this into an like fraction. So we have to convert this into an like fraction. First 3, you know that how to convert this into a like fraction if mixed fraction arises. That is, first you want to multiply denominator with a whole number. Okay, 3 into 1, 3, 3 ones are 3, 3 plus 2, 5, 5 by 3. Then plus, now again we want to multiply these two number. 9, 3 is 27, 27 plus 4, you will get 31, 31 by 9. Okay, Now what we have to do, now this is an unlike fraction. Okay, so to make an like fraction we have to take an LCM of a denominators. So 3, 9. Okay, we want to take a LCM of a denominator. So 3 ones are 3, 3 how much are 9? 3 threes are 9. Now 3 here 1 has it is 3 ones are 3. Now 3 into 3 we get the LCM 9. Okay, we get an LCM, this is 9 itself. So now you know that already how to make this into a like fraction. So 5 by 3 into this LCM we have to write in a numerator part. Now we have to check for if we keep which number, what number we have to take here to get an number 9. Okay, that is 3 threes are 9. So this number itself we have to take at the numerator part. 5 threes are 15. Okay, same way. Now 31 by 9 into here at the denominator part you have to write 9. Okay, 9 how much are 9? 9 ones are 9. Then you want to write 1 itself here. 31 ones are 31. Now we got a like fraction. See here 15 by 9, then 31 by 9. Denominators are same. Is it? Now we have to add an these numerators. So if we add these numerators, 15 plus 31 divided by 9. So 15 plus 31 divided by 9. How much it will become? 15 plus 13? It will becomes a 46. 46 by 9. This is your answer. Okay, in this way you have to find. Here all problems are same. Okay, but you have to understand the problem well before solving. Okay, then itself you can solve all problems very easily. Okay, if they have given unlike fractions all, you want to take an denominators for LCM, then what the LCM we are getting, by that LCM we have to convert that unlike fraction into an like fraction. Then okay, what the like fraction we will get, we have to add all the numerators. Okay, then we will get our answer. Okay, this is about an addition of unlike mixed fraction. Next we will see an subtraction of unlike fraction. How we have added unlike fraction, same way here we want to subtract, that's it. So here they have given unlike fraction. So for unlike fraction, first we want to convert this into a like fraction, is it? To convert this into a like fraction, we have to take an LCM of denominator 5, 5, 10. So 5 how much are 5? 5 ones are 5, 5 ones are 5, 5 how much are 10? 5 twos are 10. Then you take here 2, 2 you keep 1 as it is, then 2 ones are 2. 5 into 2 will get the LCM 10. Okay, so now we want to convert this into a like fraction, is it? So to convert this into a like fraction, we want to take this LCM at this product side. Okay, then here for which number we want to take to get the number 10 here? 5 how much are 10? 5 twos are, 5 twos are 10. Here 14 twos are, okay, 14 twos are 28. Then 3 by 5 and here we got LCM 10, so I will write here 10. So 5 how much are 10? 5 twos are 10. Then here also the numerator part you want to add 2 itself. 3 into 2 6. Then here we got LCM 10, so we have to write LCM at the denominator part. 10 how much are 10? 10 ones are 10. Take new for the numerator also 1, then 2 ones are 2. Then we got here denominators all are same. 28 by 10, 6 by 10, 2 by 10. Okay, so now you want to subtract this. 28 minus 6 minus 2 whole divided by 10. See here, 28 minus 6 how much will you get? Yes, very good, 22. Then 22 minus 2 you will get a 20, is it? So 20 by 10. Now here this we can reduce into a lowest form. So you want to reduce 10 ones are 10, how much are 20? 10 twos are 20. So our answer is 2. Okay, in this way we have to be find an answer for subtraction of unlike fraction. Now let us see the subtraction of unlike mixed fraction. Okay, dear students, here few problems are given in your exercise. Same what I have followed here. Okay, by using these steps, you want to solve the remaining problems in your rough notebook. Okay, after solving the problem, everyone should send me a photocopy. Okay, dear students, now let us see about the subtraction of unlike mixed fraction. Here in the subtraction of unlike mixed fraction, how we have did addition of unlike mixed fraction, same way you have to follow for subtraction also. Okay, so here now they have given mixed fraction, now we have to convert this into a like fraction. Okay, so to convert this into a like fraction, we have to multiply this denominator with the whole number, then we have to add this number to a numerator. Okay, 6 4 is how much? 6 4 is 24, 24 plus 1, you'll get 25, is it? So 25 plus 25 divided by 4 minus 1 by 2 as it is, because already they have given in a unlike fraction itself. So now here denominators are different. So denominators are different means you want to find an LCM. So to find LCM, you have to use a division method. So 2 2's are how much? 4. Then 2 1's are 2. 2 1's are 1 as it is. See, here you can follow and separate also, and you can combine. By combining all the numbers, you can find at a time LCM. Okay, both are correct. Now 2 into 2 is equal to 4. Our LCM is 4. Now here at the denominator part, we want to convert this into a like fraction, is it? So to convert this into a like fraction, first we want to take an LCM. What the LCM we got here? That is 4. So you write that 4 at the denominator part, here at the product side. Okay, so 4 how much are 4? 4 ones are 4. Here also, what the number we are taking at the denominator, same number we have to take at the numerator also. So 1, 25 ones are 25. Then here also at the product side you have to write 4. Then 2 how much are 4? 2 2's are 4. Then here also at the numerator part you have to write 2. 1 2's are 2. Okay, now we got denominators same. Is it 4 and 4? Now numerators are different. 25 minus 2. 25 minus 2 whole divided by 4. Now what the product you will get? That is 23 divided by 4. You will get the answer, that is 23 divided by 4. So now if they have given in a mixed fraction, we want to write our product also in a mixed fraction itself. Then how to write this product in a mixed fraction? That is, you want to follow a division method. Okay, see here, 23 you write at the dividend part, 4 you have to write at the divisor part. Okay, 4 how much are 23? You will not get in a 4 table 23, is it? So we want to see a lesser number, means you will get a 20. 4 how much are 4? 5 is a 20. Okay, now here 3 minus 0, 3. Then 2 minus 0, 2, 0 itself. Okay, now we got 4, 5 has a quotient and remainder has a 3. Now what the quotient we got here? 5. 5 we have to write as a whole number. Okay, which is equal to 5 as a whole number. Then what the remainder we got here? 3, is it? This 3 we have to write at the numerator part. Then here the dividend 4 should be written in a denominator. Okay, in this way you have to write this given fraction into a mixed fraction. Okay, in this way you have to convert. Next, here this is a problem I have taken from your exercise itself. Okay, 6.2 D main third problem. Okay, same way you want to follow for other problem also. Then at last, word problem. Here the word problem is also same way how we have did addition, subtraction and comparison. Okay, same way we have to follow, but we want to frame statements. Okay, so I have taken only one example here. Remaining example you can solve by your own. Okay, so this is a example I have taken from your exercise 6.3. Okay, see, exercise 6.3. So they have given third question. A bucket has 52 flowers, out of which 6 by 13 are roses and others are daffodils. How many daffodils does the bucket contain? Okay, this we have to find. How many daffodils does bucket contain, that we have to find. Okay, number of roses is equal to 6 by 13. Number of flowers in a bucket is equal to 52. Now we want to find number of,
okay, number of daffodils is equal to
question mark. Okay, this we have to be find. So to find this, first what you have given, number of flowers in a bucket, that you have to write down 52.
52 into then number of roses 6 by 13. Okay, 6 by 13.
Now you want to make a cross multiply. 13 how much are 52?
13 fours are.
Okay, 13 fours are 52. Then 4 into 6, how much?
That is, it will become 24.
Is it? Now we got number of roses. We got number of roses. That is 24. Now here, number of flowers in a bucket, that we want to see. Okay, so for that, what we have to do to get a number of daffodils, first we want to take a number of flowers in a bucket, that is 52. Then what we got here, that is number of roses. Okay, number of roses we got 24. Is it minus
24? Okay, this you have to be subtract.
Then if we subtract this number, what the difference we will get? Okay, very good. The difference we get here is a
28.
Okay, in this way we want to find that product. Here only this one problem is different. Okay, so I have solved here. Okay, remaining problems are same what we have followed for addition, subtraction and comparison. Okay dear students, here I have solved all the types of problems. Okay, and here this sixth chapter is complete by this subtraction of unlike mixed fraction and word problems. Okay, these are all the topics we have discussed in our today's class. So I will send a notes PDF. Okay, so everyone should complete our notes, and you should not make any scratches in your notes. Okay, you should maintain neatness in your notebook. Okay, this is all about the sixth chapter, fractions. Thank you.